Lisa Delilah?
10.
Alright, class for level 2 at Sphincter Nord. What we're talking about is getting a nice relaxed baseline so that when we do do something different, it's nice. So what we were first practicing with was kind of pass-wise with that connection. 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And just working on that consistent momentum and gradual shaping towards each other. This will be our last one. And then we can connect. And I'm gonna give her, you know, a pace. We can go 1, 2, maybe it's a slow pace. We might have to do most of the traveling. Or I might give her a little bit of energy right there. So I'd encourage you to play with that. Followers, I encourage you to, you know, enjoy the momentum, commit.
Be in charge of your own footwork.
Yeah.
Move yourself.
Okay. Same thing was happening with the swing out, just being in charge. And he might say, stay in place. Or he might be like, a lot of momentum. Or we might share it a little bit. Yeah, we were also working on, notice the last 6, 7, 8. 6, 7, and 1, 2. Maybe 2 full triples. Leaders, we're talking about a 4 and a 5. A 7, and a 1, 2, a triple step, good step. Yeah, so just working on some of those baseline things.
Yeah.
Talking about posture, just being nice and even with the pulse and pulsing into the ground. Had a bit of that conversation right there. Then we were doing a bum, 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 ba da, bum, sha, sha, da, wa, bum, wa. Right there, you check out the videotape. She was on the wrong foot, so did a triple step to get back on. Yeah. So different things to play around with. Play with other moves that you might have. 8 counts and see if you can shorten them to 6. Same thing with your 6s. Try to take them down to 4s.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
Cool.
All right. Good job.
Thanks, guys.